Minnesota that you have a vested interest in, this would be the one. This would be definitely the time that we win. Could you really imagine I didn't have to win all the time, but here I feel like I have to do it.
Yeah.
City Rumble last show to earn this title shot, but I think there's still some people that are underestimating him. I think one of those is O'Shea Edwards.
Let's see both men lock up. Having advantage on this, breaking the hold. You see in O'Shea's face, he feels disrespected by that.
He is not happy with that at all. O'Shea just saw Kelvin as his protege, somebody here to just do his bidding. I don't think he ever foresaw a time that Kelvin Heights would be standing across the ring from him, challenging for this title.
I don't think so either, but, you know, always hear that hard work beats talent. I'm not knocking how hard O'Shea's working, because O'Shea has put this company on his back in its early stages. I'm banking on
Kelvin. I was there the night Kelvin had his very first match. I've watched him progress since. I've watched him grow as both a wrestler and a person. And I'm actually excited to be here tonight to get to witness this match. No matter what the outcome, Kelvin might be proud of the wrestler he's become, the man he's become to get to this championship match.
His advantage, and Kelvin on the mat.
Working over that back, which has served a lot of people well tonight throughout the card. beat me. You don't deserve to be here. Look at him, pointing right over there. Like I said, just trash talking, just getting inside Kelvin's head.
Albert over here in the crowd.
Kelvin had this thing going his way. Out of nowhere, O'Shea turns it around with that spine buster. Drilling him with those big right hands. Kelvin fires back.
O'Shea, come on!
Look at that! Says he's not done with him yet.
This could be O'Shea's hubris, though. This could be his downfall.
Rain and blows down on Kelvin. He's trying to cover up as best he can. protect his title. Kelvin knows that too. He's going to get him back in the ring if he's smart. Kelvin's struggling to get him back in that ring. I'll tell you what, that second sky high really got O'Shea worse for wear here. Look at him. That's true. It has proven to be his Achilles heel, if you will.
If I were an
O'Shea, look at that.
Laying in wait like awesome.
The referee was a little out of position there. That might have been a three count had he not been over on the other side, but I think Kelvin did kick out. Big boot. Right on the shoulder, the side of his head.
Just German suplex.
O'Shea Edwards counting them off for the mathematically challenged here in Aniston. So they know exactly how many German suplexes Kelvin has taken. That's three. Up off the mat earlier was looking like he may be regretting that now.
Kelvin Hikes make him regret.
Good call. Very good call. O'Shea looking like he's wanting to put this in the bed now. He's tired of playing around.
See, this is O'Shea's eyes before, right before he won the New Level Pro Championship. He's ready to put this away.
This has gotten a little too real for him, a little too close to going in Kelvin's direction. So look at that, he's muscling him up there. Champion just lifting the big man up there for the like a torture rack.